One of the most important things for an entrepreneur to know is who your customer is. Any good entrepreneurship coach will tell you that you should know your customer, but first you need to know who that customer is. If you have a very simple product, you may just have one customer or one group of customers. But the more complex your product or service is, you may have 3, 4, 5 different stakeholders, and it's important that you know each and every one of them. For example, if you have a website that sells goods or is a social media site, you may have to cater to advertisers and not just the end user who consumes your product. So it's, and the advertisers have their own special, specific needs. We deal with a lot of medical device companies, and for those, you may think that you're just servicing a patient, but really, you know, a patient doesn't get service unless a doctor recommends it. A doctor doesn't get to use it unless the hospital decides that it's a good risk and that they can afford to use this without losing money. Furthermore, the hospital doesn't get to buy your product unless the insurance company says they'll reimburse it. So as you can see, in no time flat, you've got 4 different stakeholders. It's really important that you know each and every one of them, what motivates them, and what you need to your interaction with each and every one of them to be to make your company a success.